tense moments outside this IHOP in Roseville.
Bro!
A man approaches a Roseville officer and his canine after calls to 911 that he was acting erratically, and then this.
He was huge.
Victor Alarcon captured the cell phone video.
We were right there in the exit where he kept going in and out.
He was just about to leave the restaurant when he says 24-year-old Ryan Heater barged in.
Walking through the kitchen in and out continuously looking for his wife. And so eventually he found her. He started punching the swinging door. He started punching it, kicking it, trying to break it.
One of his friends stepped in.
Who is a Marine, was able to pull him away, take him outside. And once he was outside, that's when the police arrived.
And that's when Alarcon shot the video through the restaurant's front window. You can't hear what Heater is saying, but you can see him approach the officer as the officer backs away. Police say they were trying to de-escalate the situation.
This example is a perfect example of a situation that is not de-escalating. And an officer does not have the ability or willingness to back away and stand down from a suspect who is approaching and coming onto the officer.
As you see, he tries to grab the dog.
Police say Heater threatened to kill Lance the canine, and in that split second, his handler releases him.
This canine and this officer did exactly what they were trained to do. And the option to use other tools that an officer had were all at play. And ultimately, at the end of the day, this would be considered a less than lethal option to be able to subdue someone who is advancing at an officer.
Alarcon started recording because of the unknown and is now relieved this is how it ended.
You don't know what's going to happen nowadays when police are involved, but I feel like they were able to control the situation really well.
The suspect is now behind bars at the South Placer Jail. He's charged with resisting arrest. Live in Roseville, Marley Martinez, KCRA 3 News.
Just incredible video there. Thanks, Marley.